results. Here we have a fire protection system containing a total of 36 sprinklers spaced across three areas of a building. In this video, we are going to use this model to take a look at the different ways we can review the results in Pipeflow Expert. If we hit calculate on this model, we can see that results are presented in three ways: on an interactive drawing, in an Excel-like status sheet window, and as a PDF report. So let's first click to view the calculated results on the drawing. Various results are displayed on the drawing, including the pressure at each node and the flow rate in each pipe. These labeling options can be configured to our preference when clicking on the label button here. As we have seen in many of our previous videos, a user can hover over the drawing, whether that be over a pipe, node, component, or pump, to show the detailed results about that item in a pop-up window. This makes it easy to quickly view the flows, pressures, and pump operating points. The pipes on the results drawing are displayed using a color gradient to highlight the particular item of information, such as the velocity in each pipe. The color gradient can also be switched to apply to node data, such as the pressure at each node. Coloring the results helps the user visualize the system's operating conditions and aids in highlighting potential problem areas. The color gradient can be displayed against any of the following criteria: flow rate, mass flow rate, velocity, total pressure loss, friction loss, fitting loss, Reynolds number, internal pipe diameter, pipe length, node pressure, and node elevation. Finding a pipe or a node on a large drawing is easy, since it can be selected from the drop-down list on the pipe pane and node pane. Once selected, the item is highlighted on the drawing with a yellow background. Next, we will take a look at result sheets. The calculated results can be viewed in the results tables. Here, an appropriate background of the item ID is colored according to the color gradient settings. Tab result sheets are provided for pipes, pumps, flow control valves, pressure reducing valves, back pressure valves, components, nodes, energy, factors, fluid zones, pipe materials, and pipe fittings. The results tables are also interactive in the drawing. When a row is selected in the results table, the item will be highlighted on the drawing. Any of these results tables can be directly exported to a new Microsoft Excel spreadsheet by clicking this button here. Finally, we will look at creating a customized PDF report for this system by opening the PDF generator screen. Page header information, including a company name, project name, and engineer reference, can be configured, and a preferred PDF paper ratio and orientation can be selected. To the bottom of the screen, users can select which tabulated results to display in the report for pipes, nodes, and energy tables. The company information, the cover sheet image, and all other selected options can be saved for future use by clicking the Save Report Options button. Previously saved report options can then be reloaded. To create a PDF report document, click the Create PDF Report button. The PDF report is generated and displayed in your default PDF reader. The report can contain a cover sheet with your logo, a results drawing for high resolution printing, and a selection of tabulated results data, which provides a detailed breakdown of the calculated results. Thanks again for watching this quick start guide to the displayed results in Pipeflow Expert.